On the primary conviction of intentional premeditated murder in the first degree, I impose a life sentence without the possibility of parole for 25 years. On the aggravated arson conviction, I impose the maximum sentence of 61 months in the custody of the Secretary of Corrections. On each count of aggravated endangering of a child, I impose a 7-month sentence. That would be a total of 14 months for those two sentences.